Father Carmine, thank God you're here.
Show me the boy.
Right this way.
So tell me, what makes you think possession?
Father Carmine, he does these uncontrollable things.
He flops on his back and he goes into these seizures.
It's like he's a beast.
I see.
It's worse than I thought. Take me to him.
There he is.
There who is?
Our dog, Fluffy.
This, you think this dog is possessed?
Yes! He does this thing with his tail!
For no reason.
Wagging his tail. The dogs wag their tails.
But he does this other thing where he will be completely calm and then he'll attack some random object in the house.
Yeah, like the other day this tennis ball rolled out of my gym bag and he just went after it and he put the whole thing in his mouth and just he ran away with it and then came back and then ran away with it again and then brought it back
again. Right, because the dog is playing fetch.
Fetch?
Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
That's not the worst part. We tried to reward him to see if he'd change his ways, so I gave him a piece of chocolate.
And then, right there, on our hardwood floor, he pooped.
You were not supposed to give dogs chocolate.
That's not it, Father.
No.
Anytime that there's food around, he just barks.
And barks, 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 and barks!
Enough! Enough! Stop it! Have you ever taken this dog on a walk?
No.
Have either one of you ever owned a dog?
No.
I didn't think so. You two are a couple of real mother effers. Do you understand that? You can't do this is bullshit that you did to me. All right, I missed the voice for this tonight. The live feed of the voice tonight. I missed it. You should be ashamed. Shame on you. Shame on you, sir. First time dog owners.
Let's try it, piece of shit.